Hello, this is Eben with LaserPro's technical support team. In this video, we will be resolving the 99.09.63 error code that typically appears after replacing the disk drive or formatter on HP FutureSmart printers. With the printer turned on and error displayed, highlight and press OK on the following menu items: Administrator, Manage Disk, Clear Disk Password. Then, on the Proceed with Requested Action prompt, press OK. The screen will return to the previous menu on completion. Power Cycle the printer. Once booted, confirm a 99.09.67 or a 99.39.67 error appears, indicating the system requires firmware. Once confirmed, insert a USB thumb drive containing the printer-specific firmware. Return to the control panel and select the following menu items: Administrator, Download, USB thumb drive. Highlight the printer's firmware file and press OK. The firmware files will begin to transfer. After the transfer is complete, turn the printer off. Remove the USB thumb drive and turn the printer on. Upon turning on, the system will begin the firmware loading process. Once finished, complete the initial setup process. Thank you for watching our video. If you had enjoyed our content, subscribe for more and visit our website for top-of-the-line imaging parts, helpful tips, and resources.